And we have Rob versus Pokemon Trainer.
Period.
A matchup that I'm sure both of these players are incredibly familiar with. We have oodles and oodles of this character of these characters in New York. And I'm excited to see where this goes for both these players. Certainly, Nogu coming out really strong. I think we saw both of these players actually early in the first two sets that we both commentated. And we saw the differing levels of these players' aggression. Both players playing fairly aggressively. I think, if anything...
Oh.
Okay. We got near zero to deaths.
Let me tell you something real quick. Because... That's Noku. Noku was really scrapping right there. Because, you know, for the most part, we see, obviously, that, you know, Zamba is very aggressive and Dill is very defensive. Oh. But that's one of the things that, you know, kind of plays into this matchup, because we see Squirtle doing a lot of just avoiding a lot of what people have to have. Even though this is Rob with the big Nair, a big body, a big robot, he can still...
That's still caught, but we're back with the side B from Charizard. Big F-Tolt catching that jump on the stage. And now we have Noku in advantage once again. A quick 78% earlier, now 88%, onto Noku by Zamba. It certainly gets him back into this game. But it certainly is a huge gap, nearly being... big F-Smash that Rob grabbed, not particularly good. And a huge lead so far right now. Full lapping of percent. But this might be a stock. Nice, quick double jump into that up
there. But yeah, for sure, we're definitely seeing a little bit more of just Zamba struggling, because this is a very small character. We have Squirtle here. And then once you get to the higher percents, you'll probably most likely have a situation where Zamba needs to land and can't because Rob has a hard time landing. Yeah. And you know, you don't know what to do at that point. You most likely have to eat that.
Big tech chase though. Oh, and the read on switch right there. Really, Zamba said, you're a disadvantages trainer? What do you do? You have two options. You're on an air dodge or you're going to switch. And Saibi is covering both of them. So, good luck.
A PT's in disadvantage. Yeah. What are they going
to
do?
You got to take full advantage, and Zamba certainly did so. Now, Zamba looking to get a little bit of extra credit on. Big damage so far, 23%. Excellent read again on the switch. We've seen so far how consistent Zamba has been at reading those switches. Oh, big damage. We got those. Ooh! We got those reads. All day long, we got those reads. Mm-hmm. All day long, we got those reads.
Listen, it's one of the most important things if you need to learn how to play PT is knowing when they really want to switch out of their characters. Or
Fair
out of their
said, switch? Actually, that.
I'll be real with you. I made that sound like a read.
That just covered a lot. That just covered so much.
I mean, at this point, it's honestly is a read, because we've seen consistently that, you know, when Noku's in disadvantage, they immediately fall back on their, you know, on their ability to be able to switch out of anything. But Zamba was just like, okay, you've done this multiple times. I'm going to read you on that.
That's that terrifying thing is, Rob, is you kind of, like, when Rob fares you at ledge, you kind of have to instantly up B to get back to stage. Otherwise, that happens. Especially as a character with a disadvantage as weak as trainers. And it's one of those things where, you know, Noku has started off really strong in both of these games, but Zamba just has that ability to bring stocks into, like, get these stocks at such early percents that a huge lead needs to be compounded by taking more than just one stock. You need to take two against Zamba to really solidify how you're doing, and that's a huge start. We're already there. Noku, the strong starts, we got those.
I mean, that was just an amazing downer coming in from Noku, and we just need a little bit more of just them kind of being a little bit more, you know, read heavy in advantage. I mean, it's kind of the situations that they need to kind of read Zamba before Zamba reads them at this point officially.
Yeah, and that's a huge down air by Zamba, really not letting that percent get racked up. Oh, we're mashing. We love that. Get off my... Your block? What are you going to do? Tell me. I'm clicking down tilt.
I mean, at this point, we just need to call it a MOBA, because what are you going to do about all these mashing?
Ooh, we're mashing. But no, we love it. That is one of those huge things as Rob is, I think, this misconception by a lot of people. It's like, this Rob is just like, he's just like this super zonery, like super like, you got to be like careful. You can rush down with this character. This character's buttons are that good. And we've seen the different levels of play between Dill and Zamba and how good it is to kind of, you know, mix up in those two styles. But you can kind of choose to play this character in Rushdown or choose to play this character as a zoner, and it both are equally terrifying. Back to stage now. Huge gyro.
We're seeing some really good ledge trapping in from, you know, Zamba, and the kind of thing is that, like... Ooh.
big back throw.
A lot of the situations that we've had from this game is that, or this set entirely, is that, you know, we've seen Noku take one lead, and then Zamba just says, I don't care about what lead you thought you had. I'm going to kill you, and you are going to lose.
Yeah. And this has been a really tough situation for Noku, but has been slowly racking on that percent. Zamba takes that stock, though, and this is a scary situation. We've seen how early Zamba has been able to take these stocks. Big grab, nice mix up there. Are we dead?
Oh no.
Are we dead? We're dead!
Oh,
okay.
No.
I love you. I love Rob. I'm not actually kidding here. I do love Rob. But what happened with the gyro there? Oh, he just dropped the gyro. Okay, got it. Yeah, so just fair. And then what are you gonna do in disadvantage?
Nothing.
Noku I think is hesitant there to switch. Let me be very.
I didn't even think you could switch at that point because that was like. Oh,
that's what I'm saying. He still would have gotten caught.
Yeah.
But with that said, that is where you need to start Zamba. Zamba smug face. Yeah, I just hit you with side B like four times.
That's so crazy. Y'all saw that was that confidence right there. Y'all need to take some notes.
Oh.
If you wanna come to New York and show us how it's done, y'all gotta have that same confidence.